We have a true test now, young ones. The valley is balance. When one thing slides, it affects all others. The fire too...
I can no longer deny the pull that Alia has on me. She came to me, alone, as I walked the passes high above the valley. I know now that the draw was mutual. I explained to her why I could not, should not, why my position amongst our people should preclude such folly, why I could never make her happy. But it didn't matter what I said. As my mouth spoke,
you're alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us, down in the valley, organizing for our resistance. We'll take any extra hands we can get. If you're going back to the village, be careful. Greetings.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna look at the front.
Back me up, intruder! Jesus!
I've attached everything I've learned so far. Anna and Constantine, they're in charge out here, but someone else is pulling the strings above them. Someone with a lot of cash and the means to move it around. I've narrowed down the source, but I'm having a hard time believing someone in the Vatican is running a private army. But all roads lead to Rome. Trust me, this sounds crazy even to me, but people have to know this. If I'm gonna die for this, I wanna be on the right side for once. And Constantine, I know you're probably reading this too. You might make me disappear, but you won't win out here. And if I never get the chance to say it to your face, you're out of your fucking mind.
You are hunters, every last one of you, and I am proud. Your final lesson comes today, a test all hunters must face. Today we'll track the...
for a month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great...
I have sinned in God's name. Much blood has been spilled on this valley floor. As I speak now, blood continues to flow. Forgive me. That the divine work requires sacrifices does not mean I am clean. Forgive me, for since I've suffered the stigmata in my youth, I've sinned in your name. Forgive those I've killed myself and those who...
Security guards came at night. Knew they would. I crossed a line when I killed the tech from Echo Squad. I knew I shouldn't have, but I couldn't help it. Remnant weren't enough. I needed something more. They brought me to the windowless room. I thought I was dead. And then Constantine was there. He took my head in his hands and smiled. He told me he understood. He was like me once. I've sinned, but there could be forgiveness. I have been a blunt instrument, swinging wildly. He told me I could be redeemed. I've got a special skill. I just need sharpening. Trinity can make me a weapon, point me in the right direction. I almost cried and kissed his feet. I will become what I was meant to be. For Trinity, for Constant.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Go! Holding position! fucking illness. It's ruining my body. Now it threatens my mind as well. I keep drifting off. Getting lost in memories. Lost in thoughts of the day Lord Croft died. How the plan had to shift. How I thought we had failed.
Croft is operating against us at every turn. Someone put a fire in her. Lord Croft was too bookish to possess any true resolve. He was a coward. His daughter is something different. I almost gave an order today that no man should kill Croft but me. I fear she is starting to cloud my judgment.
I underestimated our enemy. Elias is now dead because of my fool's errand, and my father has not been seen in 2 days. We would need to...
Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can you tell me anything that might help locate the Atlas?
Only stories told by our elders. There were archives below, accessible by tunnels in the main hall, but that's all I can tell you.
Then that's where I'll go.
Be careful. Trinity is already inside, and there are more of them arriving.
thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
Contact with a team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Hostile.
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.